the beginning of this week, let's talk about time management. Not the time management you learn in books from business professionals, but the time management that you get directly from God. Spiritual time management. It says in Psalms 90 verse 12, teach us to number our days. Well, this is talking about real time management. For some people, there are not enough hours in the day to do all the things that are before them. Have you noticed, though, for others, the hours, they seem to drag. They do not have too little time on their hands. They have too much time on their hands. Well, how is balance achieved? If we are the one that always seems to be behind schedule, we need to pray to be shown how to make better use of our time and energy. Now, I'm not preaching. I'm in this category. And I constantly pray for God to show me how to use my time in a better way, in a more efficient way. But if you have fallen into the habit of procrastination, or it may be that you've taken on too many activities, your prayer today, and we pray this with you, is for light and wisdom to reveal the way of divine order in the use of your time, your energy, and your abilities. Now, if you're one that finds time hanging heavy on your hands, and you feel there's little you can do, and worse, and I've seen this many times, people just say, well, I'm not needed. This is never so. We are needed, and there are always ways that we can add to the scope of life to use our own individual time and energy and ability in ways that bless us and make us worthwhile and a blessing to others. And we pray in the same way for God to make use of our time and our energy and our ability in the highest way possible. You'll be surprised. In a good way, what happens? The way everything works out, the way that you make a difference with the hours that you have in your days. And you will see the true meaning of teach us to number our days. You'll see that each day is important. Each day can add to the one behind it and make an accumulation of good, creating in your life and in others around you a magnificent reason for being. I pray this for you, and I pray that it begins to build this week.